matches the artwork.
Hmm, even this one, the pattern of this one could match it really well as well.
Alright.
Oh.
Hi, we're Issa and Jay.
And this is The Week That Was. Hi guys, this week we are learning from Sarah on how to give a coastal look in a space. We're also checking out our favourite house of the week in Moorooka. And last of all, we'll be looking at our favourite reels and fresh new content for the week.
Hi guys, Sarah here. I just thought I'd take you through a few elements today that you could introduce into your home to create a more coastal feel.
So in this space, the elements that we've chosen to introduce to create a coastal feel include the driftwood artwork, the boat, some natural warm greenery, the lighthouse artwork in an oak frame. So all of these elements are reflective on what you might find at the beach. In this space, we wanted it to be nice and bright and airy, and the light, soft colours that this style enables us to create is really great for this kind of space. So the whites are typical of a coastal feel. Your natural timbers are often raw, unfinished, just really help to ambiate that coastal feel, that really natural earthy vibe. The colours that we've introduced into the cushioning are nice blues, some aquas, some light greens that are reflected in the artwork as well. All of these just combined help to create that really natural, light and earthy feel. That's all I've got for you today. I hope that you found that useful, and if it's a style that resonates with you, try it in your space. We'd love to see how that turns out.
I just thought I'd run you through what we're doing today. So we have one large install in Ashgrove, and then we have four collections in four different suburbs coming back today. So lots to do at the warehouse. We're going to get it nice and stocked up, ready for the big week ahead. Stay tuned for pics and videos coming from Ashgrove today.
Everyone underestimates me, but then they turn their back and I'm like, boo, boo, boo.
Well, thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure you check out our social media links in the description box below, and we'll see you next week.